as a journalist, I ask myself, what can we do to influence sports development in this country? You know, we had criticized officialdom for the way they had managed sports in this country, but I told myself that, look, you must also take up something and help the youth of Ghana, you know. So we took up arm wrestling as an event. It got to a point we said, no, we need to turn it into a sport.
We have really struggled through, especially as far as sports financing is concerned. It's not been easy for us at all. I used my organization, Kofi Krom, and then my product, Kibam, to power the sport to a level.
We have been able to win 128 medals for Ghana, train 47 coaches, train 29 referees, 11 of them are senior referees in Africa.
I'm currently a master referee in Africa, and I've also been made the director of referee training in Africa. It's an achievement that I would never forget in my life.
Currently, I'm the only female referee in Africa.
We have also been able to attend 3 Africa championships. All we are seeking for is to make arm wrestling a household sport.
Arm wrestling has come to stay. We are promoting the sport and we are going to make sure that it's going to be enjoyable for everyone.
It's something that we need to support because I guess it's a chance for Ghana to get more laurels when we go to international competitions.
Arm wrestling is gradually becoming a sport of choice in Ghana.
Since I joined arm wrestling, benefited a lot.
Now, Obia who is a son of my bonona, a tutor seminar, dear and me, but me, I'm wrestling, and I'm who say that then I'm a pigeon who I'm for so far, mammy.
That journey, I'm wrestling. Me fancy a year and poor injury, and I'm so let me benefit it. It's me to took my any idea.
I want to be a referee in future, even though I'm a pharmacist.
We are happy with what we have done in 3 years. On this occasion, I just want to thank all our partners, especially the media. Kofi Krom Pharmacy and KBAM, Trillium Industries have been behind us. Vodafone, the Ministry of Youth and Sports, Strike Sportswear, ABL, Eagle Extra Style, and all our partners who have in diverse ways supported arm wrestling.
We are proud of them and I urge all the federations to emulate this shining example.